What is up, everybody? Welcome back to CE3 Sports, where we talk sports and I give out my personal opinion on games each day. So if you're interested in more of this content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video. Also, if you're interested in receiving my premium plays each day, all you have to do is go to the link in my description to my Dub Club profile. Every day, I send out a message on there and you will receive the message through text with my plays each day that I'm taking. So very affordable as well. If you're interested, go down below and check it out. But let's get this WNBA matchup today between the Connecticut Sun and the Las Vegas Aces. This is two of the better teams in the WNBA right now. The Aces, though, number one for sure right now. They're looking so dominant. 9-1 on the season. And then the Connecticut Sun, they are 6-3. These two teams just played the other night on May 31st. The Aces won that game 89-81. And they pretty much had control the whole game. The Sun really were never a threat in this game. The Sun 3-2 in their last five, so not playing bad right now. And then the Aces, like I said, they're just rolling right now. 5-0 in their last five games. And a lot of the games have been blowouts, honestly. And once again today, I think Las Vegas being at home in Michelob Ultra Arena. And like I said, they're just really hot right now. Clearly the best team in the league at the moment. And they're playing at home once again against this Connecticut Sun team. I think they do it again. So give me the Las Vegas Aces here, -4, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're interested in more of this content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video.